The Atlantic razor clam, also known as the jackknife clam, has a much different shape than the commonly harvested Pacific razor clam, although their behavior is similar. Atlantic razor clams can be found in the Atlantic Ocean from Labrador to Brazil. The shell's edge is quite sharp, and they are well adapted for living in soft tidal substrates. When the tide goes out, they burrow quickly into deeper sand. They are often found among populations of other bivalves, like soft-shelled clams. All clams have something called a foot, which is a strong muscle that a clam uses to feel around, move, and burrow. In razor clams, the foot is large and more agile than that of other clams. To burrow, the clam pushes its narrow foot with a tapered tip down deep into the substrate. Then it flares the tip to serve as an anchor as the foot is rapidly retracted, pulling the body and shell deeper into the sand. The clam is highly sensitive to vibrations. It can sense the approach of a nearby predator. When disturbed, they can dig with surprising speed. They can dig twice as fast as Pacific razor clams, around 24 inches a minute. The muscular foot allows the clam to propel itself out of its burrow to escape an attack from below, or to burrow quickly away from an attack from above. They can relocate to depths of 3 feet below the surface. Swimming in razor clams is similar to their digging method. However, as the foot is rapidly retracted, the pressurized water escaping around the base of the foot acts to propel the clams through the water column. This is similar to the jet propulsion of a squid. A third way that razor clams can move is by jumping. This is accomplished by curling the foot under the body of the clam and rapidly retracting it. A method commonly used by clammers is to pour table salt into the burrow to increase the salinity enough to irritate the clam, causing it to come to the surface. Atlantic razor clams live 7 to 8 years. Juvenile Atlantic razor clams are more mobile than adults. They have been observed undertaking large-scale migrations through byssal drifting. With the deployment of a byssal thread, small razor clams can move with the coastal water currents because of the drag on the byssal thread. This is thought to have led to their rapid expansion after being introduced to northern Europe. Clam worms and moon snails like to prey on razor clams. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.